Here we have the lower jaw of today's patient. You can see the nerve and the blood supply that travels down the lower jaw. That's this dark line here that goes all the way down to the tip of the root of that root canal tooth. And it's just full of infection and foreign material.